got this other video gig going, ain't no doubt. Loaded up another, I think I loaded up two of them, as a matter of fact. My PC's been playing some crazy games over there lately. Audio Man getting on down. Yeah, 10 rods on that, man. I don't know what's going on with this doggone computer anymore. And unlocked my doggone microphone over in Zello for some crazy reason. But 426, top of the day, Audio Man with the wave. Yeah, 10 rides in there. Yeah, I don't know what's going on over there. Doggone thing keeps unlocking doggone key, and that's why I quit using it. It did it again. That's why I quit using that doggone program. No doubt, Audio Man got down. Who's trying to page me, Brigger? Down 420 in the Carolinas, Audio Man getting on down.
Alright, slingshot. I mean, I know, just get rough up in my radio, you know how it is. Sounded like I had,
Well, I heard that day made Mobile. I heard that day made Mobile about 27 Hot Rod, North Carolina, you wave 401.
Yeah, all I can do with that computer right there is transmit into it. I have no speakers hooked up to it. It's all a transmitter, ain't no doubt. Audio Man got down, got down.
Be good to see you also, no doubt about it.
Boy, I tell you what, it is a train wreck. It is a pile up around the Carolina Mountains. Right about it now, no doubt about it. I tell you what, they can't beat Audio Man.
Got it all 27 in the Carolinas, appreciate it, ain't no doubt. But watch out for 63, he keeps cutting up in Alabama and tearing up Canton, Ohio. Keep on with it, keep it on, gentlemen. Audio Man with the video, rocking the gum.
Hey, Audio Man, I had a 30-pound there right there. Hey, they was a big train wreck. When you keyed up, it just cleared out. You didn't even have no background singers that time, Audio Man. That's going 2 grand. Doing what it's supposed to be. 27 Hot Rod, where is DC Voltage? Worldwide ground plane, goddamn.
Oh, 10 rides on that there, big brother. I appreciate it, ain't no doubt. Yeah, man. Just a sweet, ordinary doggone Cobra 2000. No direct injected crap or nothing like that in there. I learned not to bother with that no more, man. I had I sent a radio out to somebody. I'm not gonna mention no names, but it didn't turn out the way I wanted it to. That's for darn sure. But yep, just Cobra 2000 with a lot of high five before the microphone jack in the front. I got down.
I got right back up. You got down, brother. I'ma tell you what, that Cobra 2 grand plowing the ground. There ain't no doubt about it. Sounds like you own some real estate right here beside me, brother. I'm telling you what, 3+, and I think it's one of them. Hey, Audio Man, you don't need nothing out there. Thing sounds mighty bodacious, my brother. But listen, let me get out of the way and let you carry on, because you're doing your thing. Take care, Audio Man. My brother, under Buck 10, Hot Rod to Carolina, gone.
Alright, well, I'm leaving one thing out, and I'm going to let Baby Audio sing it to you. Now listen up. That's what she said, Audio Man got down.
And I got it all, Audio Man, no doubt about it. She sounded good, that's for real. Take care, brother. How about cruising on?
Oh, Roger, ain't no doubt. You know who that man is. Being in the Carolinas, you gotta know who Junebug is, Audio Man got down.
Seven, you have a super power one, and I'll see you also, man. You have a super power one. I hope to see you.
sister, no doubt about that, if you can make that trip. But anyway, 007, you take care on that end. I appreciate you shutting it down or wondering about that. I'm going to get back off this key. I'll see you, my friend. Have a super fine one. Toodaloo.
Carolina's pickup truck standing by.
Yeah, I'm going to have to figure out how to, maybe I got something set up in that program right or wrong. I mean, maybe I got something set up in that program wrong, and I'll get 396 to look at it and see what's up with it, because I don't know why, but every now and then that doggone thing unkeys for some doggone reason, ain't no doubt. Audio man, got down.
I don't know about getting 396 to look at it. Hey, audio man, I don't know about that 396 now. Take care of my little brother. I'll see you.
Oh, yeah. You're a good kid, man. You're a good kid. When he wants to be, let's leave it at that. But I'm telling you, watch out down there in Manchester, Tennessee. Because that deflector, you're going to be looking for them little, you know, them little mason jars sitting around. And watch out for that straw he's going to have in his back pocket. Go now. Here, I've been talking up a storm. Hey, 27, I've been talking up a storm, so let me slide super wide to the side. Audio man's back east, dropping.